Who can forget this intense video? A Peoria smoke shop robbed at gunpoint back in June. Well, tonight, some good news to report. Police have locked up one of the suspects, but they are still looking for a second guy. They gave us both pictures. 36-year-old Ryan Carr is the one that they still need to find. The man is already facing charges. 24-year-old Kevin Michael Bright, the second, he was tracked down in San Diego.